A master in his pawns. You'll be quite the force on the day you learn to fight as one. Mind you, that is a skill better honed in practice than in the heat of mortal combat. I can help in that regard, should you wish it. The men of the enlistment corps never turn away the eager. We are ready to begin. Are you? Let me be clear from the outset. I'm a harsh master, whoever the pupil. You'll complete three forms of training in sequence. Each serves to hone a different quality. You'll need more than raw muscle here. If you find a task too difficult to manage, you might reconsider your party. There are other pawns here. You can choose among them if you care to. The first task is carrying freight. Haul the lot of them before my count ends. You're free to choose your company, but this is a task too great for just one person. Many hands lighten any load, as they say. Now, get to it. We'll begin as soon as you're prepared. Just give the word. Then be off.
Whether ranging or fighting, a well-balanced party is essential. You can judge the suitability of your party based on that information.
We've need of numbers. Let's ask the other pawns' help.
Do you suppose this place holds? Where could this gate lead? I feel familiar with this area now. Whether ranging or fighting, a well-balanced party is essential.
If you find combat a struggle, it may behoove you to adjust your party. We are...
Riftstone. Yes, Arisen? I am honored to travel with you.
I've learned of this area.
Back to Cassidus, Arisen. 'Tis a fair notion. If you find combat a struggle, it may behoove you to adjust your party. What purpose do you suppose this place holds?
You can judge the suitability of your party based on that information.
We'll begin as suit your task is to haul all of the freight. Well done. Meet each challenge with that vigor, and you'll make for a fine warrior afore long. Next is combat training. You'll face my scarecrow army here. Destroy them before my count ends. A large group, a company all doing the same thing, is less effective than using a varied approach. Choose well. We'll begin as you'll set about destroying scarecrows this time. Get them all. It will come in time. For now, reconsider your tactics and your companion.
This oughtn't take long.
Note each pawn's traits and strengths, and tailor your party accordingly.
We'll begin as soon as you'll set up. Well done. Meet each jump, right?
There are one fall.
If you're not mine, bury your part. We'll begin? Well, it's back to the scarecrows for you.
I feel...
This scarecrow's quicker than that.
Comment.
Let us slay the lord of them.
Note each pawn's traits and strengths, and tailor your party accordingly.
Yes, Arisen. You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. Very well. Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen.
Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen.
Yes, Arisen. You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you.
May our paths cross again.
Yes, Arisen. You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you.
I'd hope to serve you. May our paths...
A rift stone. A strange power emanates from within. Factor Cassid has arisen. Tis a fair notion.
Slay the lord of them.
We'll begin at well.
Any that target the Arisen
also alone will leave time of plenty.
I've ever seen it done, and on a task fit to challenge even a seasoned warrior. Well done! You've completed your training. See now the difference well-selected partners can make. Yes, you'll learn the rest from actual combat. If you have trouble, examine your party.
feel more familiar with this quest now. We best keep our party full. No harm in being prepared. We best keep our party full. No harm in being prepared. The train. Guards are used to instruct the men of the corps in combat. This looks interesting. Back to Cassidus, you risen? Tis a fair note. It is a humbler structure than I'd imagined.
I am Mercedes. I lead the men of the Enlistment Corps. I've heard talk of the Arisen. They say you hold dominion over the Pawns. I've ordered pawns to take up swords and fight myself, but they are a clumsy lot. I cannot call them into this world as you do, though, nor make traveling companions of them. What manner of magic lets you command them so? Well, it matters not. The dragon is come. I'll welcome any help, be it pawn, arisen, farmer or fishwife. Make use of the encampment as you please. Are you in need of rest? As you will. Report.
Thank you. I am impressed.
I'll be damned! This your handiwork? For truth?
Oh, what did the lack of an idol doing here anyway?
Ancient tales of the Arisen are well and good, friend. But make a gift of these heads to the Duke, and you might earn yourself a real title.
Arisen, with judgment, swift foot. In any case, the Duke will want to... I'd hoped to gather a larger force before leaving for the capital. But a Hydra's head and the Arisen who claimed it make up the difference amply.
I cannot say what the pass may hold. You'll need your strength. It'll be slow going with the cart. I dare say you'll have no trouble catching up. We'll meet at the Way Castle. Till then, I bid you rest well.
I feel like...
Set out from here, and we'll be on the path to Grand Sol.
That terrible creature. I saw it from my spot at the post. What was it? Been dispatched then? Thank the Maker. Hold a moment. Is Kina not with you? She was said to lead the village in search of art for your wounds. I thought you accompanied her. These are dark times for a girl alone in the wilds. Any idea what she might be off to?
Built to keep out goblins, I should think.
We'll need Kina's help with this. Let's ask at the village.
I pray she wouldn't...
There may be materials here. Perhaps we'll find aught of use.
Familiar with this area now. Perhaps we'll find ore among the crags that litter this place. It is safest on the roads. Endeavor to be ever calm in battle. Bide your time. Then strike. Please, don't overdo it. The roads are safer than the brush, but still, we must stay wary. We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk. Perhaps Kina left some clue at her home. It is your hometown, is it not, Arisen?
I've learned of this area.
How fair. Hold, Minnow. I'd have your... It's been a full sun since last I saw Kina. She spoke of the witchwood to find a cure for your wound. If she's gone there for true... I beg of you, find Kina and see her back safely, ere some ill befalls her.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
Gives me chills just to think of it. I'll make no excuse, cousin. I hid in the well for fear of the dragon. Let me tell you this. You'd be wise to keep your distance from that pit. I was too craven to venture far. And lucky thing, a queer growl echoed back with the sound of water from further in. There's aught down there. You'll not see me going back down there to find out what. What? You mean to go down here? If you're set on going, take this with you. I'll not soon forget your bravery, cousin.
The beasts in the well are weak to ice. The beasts in the well are weak to ice. Word is, the fishmonger here is also learned in medicinal herbs. Dried fish are a local staple. They've wares to sell here.
A hydra, you say? I only wish I had more to... I only wish I had... I only wish I had more. I only wish I had...
Dried fish are a local staple. What's that? Looks interesting. I'll take that. What's this? Should we go, Arisen? What's that? I hear running water from the ground. Where are you going? Searching in this area now. I'll take that. This bridge is too far to cave. What's that? Should we go, Arisen? I hear running water from the rock. This area now. This looks interesting. I'll heal your wounds.
on my way!
I'll have a look around.
Take that. Anytime. My way.
There may be all here. Let me see.
What's this?
An animal.
What's that?
Who was the victim of a monster in this life? To meet the same end.
What's this? This looks interesting. That.
There's a giant lizard!
Where did you see? You've no choice but to jump.
Leave it to us!
I'll serve as bait! Strike the tail!
Slay them one by one!
Keep the lantern dry!
Look, there are some things. I'm not seeing it return.
We need but sever the tail!
Avoid the venom they kill!
Own service bait! Strike the tailor! Power! Strike the tail!
What's this?
Haste like barb, reptile! Your spears have long reach! Own service bait! Strike the tail! Sever the tail to weaken the beast with a powerful burst! Block or burst the sword! The tail is severed! Sneeze! Run it down! Sneeze! Chase it!
I will take that. Anytime. This looks interesting. There's no shame in fear. There's a tangled knot of paths inside. Best be prepared well. The way is full of knots. This looks interesting.
Yeah.
What's inside? I'll take that. This looks interesting. Did you say something, Arisen? What's this? This looks interesting. Splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which was. Yes, to our destination. What's that?
Armed rogues! Exposed after a grand strike. They attack in quick succession. Did it. This looks interesting. I shall restore your health. Hold on. Perhaps we'll find all among the crags that litter this place. When their heads are swinging blindly, they're skinned as they are. Their ass is a path.
Are you all right, Master?
They're nimble. Watch your back. Try and hit some swift targets.
Do not just attack blindly. I take that. Certain death to fall from such a height. What's that? This looks interesting. Stay alert. Please, don't overdo it.
Who knows what lies in wait? Just proceed with caution.
What a large tree.
Sorcerer! Is that all you have?
To arms!
They're less exposed after a grand strike!
How do they strike?
I've hold of one! Now, strike! I send you back to the grave!
Quick succession!
Captain! triumphed.
Tis a steep grade. Doubly so with aught in hand.
Armed rogues!
That one!
The Arachnids are ambushed. Stay with me.
Counter activate front! Insolence!
The Electro Flows after a grand
attack! The attack in quick succession!
Wait for a moment. Do not just attack the lines, only in your wounds. Do it. 'Tis difficult to walk such a narrow path.
Hello. Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen.
I pray the day monsters no longer haunt the roads is not far off. The sea is closer than I'd imagine. The road splits here. Let's be doubly sure of which will see us to our destination.
Are you all right, Master?
Please, don't overdo it. We'll likely face ambush here. Stay watchful. It is a steep grade, doubly so with aught in hand. We can likely pass through here. Never forget, constant vigilance.
Keep moving.
armed bandits, Arisen. I will protect you, Arisen. I've learned of beasts.
The electric foes offer a grand strike in 2 weeks. Tis a troubling foe.
Interesting. On my way. Leave it to me. This looks interesting. What's this? What's that?
If the party needs adjusting.
I'll only miss this dead place when we move on. Stench of peace still need rose as we can.
Am I alone in wishing to be out of this place?
Very well!
Go but up.
Was the victim of a monster in your skull? I'll take that. I shall restore your health. Hold on. This looks interesting. This bridge is too far to cave to use. Are you all right, Master? Thank you.
Leave it to me. Let's have a look. To the bone. Very well. On my way.
I will search the area.
To the bone. Very well. Very well.
unbridled here. It is quite a pleasant corner. This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters. There may be materials here. Perhaps we'll find aught of use. The Duke could stand to commission some new roads. Perhaps we'll find ore among... that litter this place. It is safest on the roads. Endeavor to be ever calm in battle. Bide your time.
Monsters are risen! Ready yourself! Very well. To arms!
Heading out.
I'll have a look around. They're a slippery target. They're nimble. Watch your back. You'll now hit them swinging blindly.
I've learned of beasts.
Keep well clear of those fangs. Careful, a goblin! Watch your back.
It hates fire!
You've slain the monsters of the well, have you? Truly, you are a wonder, cousin. I think upon it, 'twas my hiding in the well what brought the danger to light. I take no credit, mind. I simply feared I'd be blamed for releasing monsters upon the village for having opened up the well. 'Tis a relief in all you're doing, cuz. Here, I owe you at least this much for all you've done. I shall strive to learn from your example. Commit myself to becoming a soldier fit to defend the land and its people. Honest.
I feel more familiar with this place. The life of a salesman surely has its own trials. For a fishing village.
You can see me. Then you are one known to the dragon, bound within the eternal ring. I have dire need of the arisen strength. Please, sir, will you lend me your aid? You have my eternal thanks. You speak now to a shadow of sorts. My flesh resides elsewhere. I would take you there now, if it please you. I ask you, is that the fate you've chosen of your own will? You are arisen. We stand now on Bitter Black Isle, far a sea from the cove we departed. I would ask you to explore its depths. Would not send you off with so meager an explanation. But I fear I myself do not know it better. My past, my aims in coming here, all of it is lost, as in a fog. All I know is that I, like you, was called here, and am bound to stay. I sensed you in the distance and called to you for help. I knew somehow, as by instinct, that you could grant the wish of the one who dwells below. Just as I know my role here is to aid you in that pursuit.